I don't got a pencil, a pen in his book bag. Add it like 10 to the clip cause it look bad. Don't give a fuck if you piss, nigga, get mad. Or you can bitch and get killed with your bitch ass. Lil bro got blood on his shirt with his trip ass. Go ride a disc, get murked at the shit ass. Bitch, I'm a star, I might burst with my stiff ass. Hop out the car like who want it, who with that? I don't know nothing, I was gone when they did that. Bend down the rap with my chrome and my wig at. If he won't beef, hit his home with a Big Mac. Niggas be breaking the code like a Kit Kat. Run in your mouth like a hoe, get you bitch slapped.
Talk too much.
Acting too tough, get your bitch wrapped up. I can make four blunts out of bitch like her. I'm rolling backwards, what the fuck is a dust? And my coupe automatic like fuck is a clutch. And you still rocking pack, son. Boy, you a bum. Could've bought a new gun. What I spent on my charm. I get cheese by the pound. This is not Parmesan. I'm smoking broccoli, counting up lettuce. In love with the Glock. I think I got a fetish. Cush in my pocket. This shit hella smelly. Lil season my Glock. Get that bitch hot and ready. Finna be summer. Go pull out the shirts and go pull out the shovels and water the dirt. Niggas been so called looking for me for a half a nigga. I'm popping them first. If you my bitch, then you gotta be pretty. You're with it like bait. Put the Glock in your purse. Fuck up your life like some crack or a curse. Got a bitch with a pipe in the back of the purse.
All right, I'm about to show you one of the best NBA 2K21 builds, man. Like, I've been grinding for like weeks now, and this has been like one of the best players that I played with so far. I made a whole bunch of characters, but this right here, he's GOAT, bro. He's a GOAT. He can play on both sides. He's good on offense and defense. I mean, like, trust me, you're gonna get a lot of blocks on defense, and just all you do on offense, bro, just post him up and dunk on him. And he can do way more. He can catch alley oops and all that. He can dribble a little. Well, I ain't gonna say he can dribble, but he can dribble a little bit, tiny bit, but defense, overpowered, but it's the most overpowered player in 2K21, bro. Trust me on this. You can dunk, you can block, you can do everything. He's good on the twos and the threes. So if you like playing pro am and stuff like that, and rec center, he's gonna be a good player for that. But just stay tuned. I'm about to show you one of the best paint beast builds on NBA 2K21. All right, I'm about to show you one of the best paint beast builds in NBA 2K21 now. This right here, right or left, it doesn't matter, but you want to make your character a power forward, man. Just make them a power forward, bro. They're tall and they're pretty fast and they're just overpowered, bro. It's simple, they're just overpowered. All right, on a skill breakdown, you want to have the most defense because you're going to be the team player, the clutch player of the team, bro. On the 5v5, you're going to be clutch with the defense. On the 3v3, you're going to be clutch. On twos, everybody's going to want to run with you because you got defense, man. So this player can get rebounds, block people's shots, and just play good defense. All right, so what I would choose the equal chart because everything matters in this game, and you don't want to be too strong and slow or too fast and weak as a power forward. So on the finishing, you want to put everything up except for the post hook because we don't really use post hooks like that. I don't know, not one person that really uses post hooks. If you want to, it's your build, man. You can do what you want, but I say do not use post hooks because it's just a waste of points, man. And now, all you want to do is put everything up on defense because you're a defensive player. You're the clutch player. And then on playmaking, put everything up except for the post moves. You can if you want to, or you can, if you got any spare ones left, spare points left, then you can put that on there. But I will put that into like steals and some more shooting badges. Well, a little bit of shooting badges, the mid-range badge. Right here, everybody knows this does not matter. It's just what you prefer, man. I made my character big, but this is the thing that matters right here. You don't want to make your character too tall because he's going to be slow and he's going to be useless at this point, but you want to make him 6'9". 6'9" is the best way to go. All right, so you want your character to be huge. I'm talking about obese, but you want your character to be big, bro, because strength matters in this game. If you want to dunk on people, this is the way to go. All right, so for the takeover badge, you're either gonna get a glass cleaning badge or you're gonna get a rim protector. I went with the rim protector because you can just keep on pressing X and get steals and not even get your grade taken down if you get a foul for being a rim protector. So I went with that. Glass cleaning, you can do that, but you're just gonna be getting boards, man. But you're a defensive player, but remember that.